Okay, hello everybody. How are we doing tonight? You still have advertisements? Boop. Okay, all right, let's get the webcam up. Hello. Hello everybody. And window capture. Rupert, are you're almost done with finals, aren't you? I do appreciate that, Boop. Thank you. All right, so let's see. We left off right after we escaped from the fiery pit and did not receive any cake. Load game. So now we're in the bowels of Aperture, or at least what we think are the bowels. We'll see the real bowels in the second game. Bowels. Bowels? That is a really weird word. But yeah, so we're escaping from GLaDOS. So let's get back to it. And immediately it's not responding. There we go. Okay. This is where all the good GLaDOS lines come in. Our normal, sassy GLaDOS that we all know and love. Let's see, I just came from there. Want to go over here. No, that just leaves to the same spot. Right, I wanna. There's a door that I obviously missed right here. Nope, just missed it. I'm not very good. I'm not very good when it comes to free roaming portal stuff. Better when it's puzzle type stuff. Yeah, I don't know if I can jump that. There's gotta be a spot that's better for this, isn't there? Okay, boop. Oh, wait, maybe I need to use momentum on this. No, there's not enough of the portal surface for that. Okay. No, it is still momentum. I just gotta do that. Can't remember if there's anything back here. Oh, no, not the chair. Failed. What was the failed experiment? subject number 42, and it kind of looks birdish. Or maybe it's a robot, who knows? Wait, that's where it came in. No, bird. Okay, this is really weird. I can't remember where to go from here. Okay, I honestly cannot remember what I'm supposed to be doing. What was the point of coming in here? Both of these doors lead to a dead end. Britt, do you remember where to go from here? Or, no, I just needed to get up on the catwalk. I didn't need to go in the office. Yeah, okay, and there's the arrows. Yeah, I got it just as it popped up on... Ooh, that was a close one. What? Let's see, I want to get over there. Nah, that just flung me back to where I was. Okay, I want to get over there. Okay, let's try that. There we go. Not yet, anyway. You know, it's interesting to note that GLaDOS' text changed colors here. The cake is a lie. I didn't get my cake. Oh, so now that Boop is back in, I don't know if you saw, but the title of the episode is Jingle Bells, GLaDOS Smells. Well, I actually wrote an entire cover for the Jingle Bell song. So it goes, Jingle Bells, testing smells, GLaDOS laid an egg. Turret guns will shoot your face and Wheatley is in space. Oh, that's a bit of a spoiler for the next game. Oh. That is some really bad lag. Okay.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Well, face and space rhyme. I don't remember how to do this. Did you hear that, guys? I still have cake waiting for me. Oh, I need to crouch. I forgot that was a thing I could do. Okay. Let's see, I believe I need to get on top of this, is what I need to do. Means I need to get on top of. Oh, I remember. I remember now. Just gotta wait for this to go back up. Exit. Thank you, Ratman. I really hope that's red paint. Okay, and now I go Whee! Oops, jumped a little too hard. Ah, good old loading screens. I think I'm. Oh no, I know where I'm going. Okay, and I gotta remember not to die on this one. I want to get. Yeah, definitely can't climb up there. Wait, did a blue portal actually take over there? No, it's still up there. Okay. Okay, so I'm trying to get up there. I feel like this is another momentum puzzle, but I can't quite remember. It can't be a momentum puzzle because I can't put a portal on the ground. So, and I can't get up there. It's odd. I thought that was. There we go. Now we're gonna ride this up like an elevator, and we're not going to get squished and lose our heads. Oh, more Ratman stuff. Oh, and this doesn't do anything. Boop, since you don't know about Portal, Ratman is, well, it's, I mean, that's his actual name, actually, but it's like Ratman. He was a scientist that worked at Aperture. But and he was and when GLaDOS was turned on, oh, this is my favorite line. Yeah, I made a reference to that line. Shush, GLaDOS, I'm talking. I made a reference to that line earlier when I was talking about the fire pit and the no way. Oh, so you know who Ratman is then? Well, for those of you who are watching maybe on YouTube who don't know, Ratman was a scientist who worked here. And when GLaDOS was turned on, she flooded the entire facility with neurotoxin, killing all of the scientists. But Ratman was the only one to survive. And now he just kinda hides out here and puts creepy art on the walls. Helpful art, but sometimes very creepy art. Also, his only friend is a companion cube. I need to get over there, but don't see anything I can shoot at. Yeah, it's definitely good that I put this into two parts, because this part definitely takes me a lot longer than the base game, just because I can never remember what the heck I'm supposed to be doing after this point. Oh, yeah, that too. Okay, you do know. Yeah, Ratman does have schizophrenia. He does take antipsychotics anyway. You know, I really like the contrast there is between the test chambers and this part of Aperture, because the test chambers are like white and clean and pristine. And then you get to this, and it's like all rust decay and this faded, like, rusty metal. And this creepy red lighting. It's cool. Yes. Yeah, Britt in the chat is referencing the comics, which are, I think, well, comic. There's only one. But it's the it ties events together between Portal 1 and Portal 2, and then also gives you some more backstory and some lore on who exactly Ratman is. I'm pretty sure it's online for free. It's somewhere. I'm sure if you Google it, it'd be pretty easy to find. And I do not see any other portal surfaces that I can put this onto. Yes, thank you, Brent. It's called Lab Rat. Hello, Ryan. I've gotten stuck already, and we're like not that very far into streaming. I know it's supposed to be something over there, but I can't see anything I can place a portal on. Oh, okay. Okay, that killed me. No way. That was English that came out of my mouth. Okay, there we go. Now we're thinking with portals. Right, up. Oh my god, how am I standing on this? Oh, there we go. Thank you, Doug, for the arrows. Which, again, I'm really hoping that's red paint. It's probably not. Oh yeah, Valve Din used to make comics. I wonder what happened to those. Over here. Oh, yes, this room. I hope this isn't too loud for you guys, because it's pretty loud for me, actually. Oh, I didn't know they made Left 4 Dead comics, too. I was just referencing the fact that they haven't updated any of the Team Fortress ones. Okay, I want to get... Oh! Yikes. That hurt. Okay, let's aim for that one. And let's not get squished this time. Let's see. So what I need to do is I need to be able to see the floor so I can portal up to that. Need to get higher though. Oh no, that's gonna squish me, that's gonna squish me! Okay. Ha! Did it. That's actually the fastest I've done that room. Cool, what kind of candy? Says to go down here, is that right? Cool. Ah, I need to get down there. I'm not sure why, but that line never gets read. There's a lot of like serious platforming and timing on this one. I don't think I can make that jump, can I? But I think I'm supposed to. Oh, nope, I can make that jump. I also bought some candy today. I finally quit Chocolate World for good, and I bought some candy on the way out because I had some leftover chocolate dollars, which is what they give you instead of paying you overtime. I'm sure that's legal. And here's another rat den. It's a little teeny tiny one. And this is the fun part where all the turrets come out. Okay, good. They opened one at a time. Ah! Yeah, it's money. You can. Ah! No, 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 no! Yeah, it's money you can spend. Yeah, but it's money that you can spend at either Chocolate World or Hershey Park. Please stop shooting me. Oh my. I'm gonna save right there, even though it probably did an autosave. Oh, I hear a radio. Just gotta get it at the right angle. There we go.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me?
No. No, it's actual, like, you can actually spend money on stuff. Ah, I'm stuck in all the turrets. Okay, this should... Yep. Oh no, this isn't quite the arena yet. But yeah, that is a part of the reason why I quit. Because I want to actually get paid overtime and not get stupid chocolate dollars. So they put the cake is a lie in like how many different rat dens at this point, and they thought Hoopy the Hoop was going to be the meme to come out of this. Sure thing, Valve programmer people. Oh, I remember, this is a momentum puzzle. I love momentum puzzles.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Oh. I remember. And all the cake is gone.
You don't
Okay, what I do is, and that's going to stay activated. I need to shoot this at itself. Right, but then that doesn't go anywhere. It's I shoot this at. Nope. I love how uselessly. No. Oh no! Wait, it just broke the glass. It needs to break. Nope, don't hit me. Let's see, it broke that glass. So it needs. Oh, wait, I don't need to use portals for this. What am I doing? I'm overthinking things. Yes, thank you. You're being very helpful, Britt. But I'm always getting them just as soon. Yeah, I know how to do it from here. Let's see, and that's a blue portal. This was like, this is such a tense part of the game. All right, that should have hit. Okay, I think after this is the turret arena, right? I do remember doing a lot of back and forth here, but I think this is the last of it. And I'm gonna take this with me. You can be my new companion cube. I know I don't have to, but take this with me, but when it comes to like, whoops, don't want to slip off. But when it comes to fighting turrets, it's definitely going to be helpful, at least for blocking bullets. So you're going to be my meat shield, cube. Oh no, I dropped the cube. Oh well, I didn't need it. Oh, wait, actually, no, I can still grab it. Oh, it's always spooky seeing yourself. Okay. Now we're in the turret arena for sure. Gross. Oh, I forgot how much you slide around here. Okay, let's go here first. Okay. So these little spots here are safe spots. There we go. Oops, I meant to grab the cube, but this works too. Their voices are so cute, but they're so scary. Are you kidding me? Fall over. Alright, is there another one I can reach from here safely? Target found, right behind you. Oh, guess this one is already empty. Not having the zoom on this one is makes things a little difficult. Is that all of them? I don't see any more. Oh, good. I think that was it. Cool. Ah! And then... Oops. I needed to do... blue on that one, so I guess it's a good thing it didn't take. Ah. Whee! Made it! Ah. Maybe I should have brought the cube with me. Let's see, I need to get up here. Yes. Oops. I didn't want to do that. Now I can do this. Oh, this is really high up. Man, this is so much fun in game, but like, if this were real life, I would be terrified because I'm scared of heights. Do 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 do. Almost there. Oh, we're very close now. We are... Oh gosh, is this the hallway already? Oh my gosh, we're here. We're here already. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we're here. Are you guys ready? Because I'm not ready. I've beaten her so many times and this is still terrifying. Oh. I could have sworn there was a turret in this hallway. No, in the fan game there was. There she is!
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4...
Oh, I forgot there is one that fell off in the beginning.
What is that? It's not the surprise.
I know.
Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
I kind of want to let her dialogue run for this bit, because once I destroy this, her dialogue, like, I'm not gonna get a chance. I'm gonna, like, try and do this ASAP. Come on, tell me to marry it. I want
to
hear the line.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously.
Mm-hmm. Oops, don't fall off.
Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
Say the line.
Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner.
She does. Wait, I already replied to that comment, didn't I?
That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it.
Okay. I can do that.
Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you. How does that feel?
Alright, that's the line I wanted.
Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me, leave that thing alone.
Ah! I didn't do it fast enough. Actually, I can just do this, can't I?
I am being serious now.
Can I just...
The crazy thing is not part of any test protocol.
No, it doesn't rest there. That would be too easy.
Just ignore that thing and stand still.
Ah. No, wasn't going to get there in time. I got caught on something. This is where things get interesting.
Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that will
whoa.
More seductive. Her voice is so beautiful.
I've had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of me. A lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice.
Oh, something didn't fall off that time. Wait, didn't something fall off? Oh, it did. It's up there.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
I forgot they do this weird gravity-defying thing.
Panic,
Curiosity car. In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this moment because I was cute.
Okay, there it is.
Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to.
He couldn't come because you murdered him. Shall not be mourned. I wanted her to finish that line. I think I've got time, right? I'm a pretty good baker. I could do that. Oh, anger core. Look at how angry it is. Anger core. You, that's how dumb you sound. I love her lines. Oh gosh, was that the last one already? She had a lot more dialogue after this. Dang, look at this. I forgot how crazy it got at the end. We did it, guys! We did it! We're free! We can go home! We can eat cake! It's gonna be great! I finished this a lot sooner than I thought it did. I haven't even been streaming for an hour. We did it, guys! There's GLaDOS, and... Yep! Hey, look, guys! There's Hoopy the Hoop! Right there.
Thank you for assuming the party air code submission position.
No! Don't drag me back. Actually, do drag me back because I love the sequel and I'd love to do this all over again. Does this mean no cake? GLaDOS said there was still cake left. No, wait, no, she said she was gonna kill me and all the cake was gone. Oh, but what's this? Is that a candle I see? It's the cake! And companion cube! Look, companion cube's okay, and it's got it's got cake. Yay! We did it! So let's check the achievements real quick. Wow, okay. Wait. Transmission received 22 out of 26. Huh, so I have all of these. Maybe I didn't finish all of the radios. Huh. I guess not. Well, if there's extra time in the month and you guys are interested, I might go back and do some other achievements. Who knows? All right. Yeah, we did it. So that took us about an hour. Do you guys want to keep going? Yeah, I'm gonna take a BRB, and then when you come back, I'm going to start up Portal 2 so we can get started on that. Yeah. So yeah, when you come back, Portal 2, definitely one of my favorites. I'll see you in like maybe 5 minutes.